for Nambujirpa's Allergy Elimination Technique. And the way that it works is it works by using four techniques. To test for the allergies, we use homeopathy and kinesiology, so you're holding a homeopathic vial of an allergen, and then we use kinesiology to muscle test for whether that's weak or strong. And then we actually treat to eliminate the allergy using chiropractic and acupuncture. Well, typical allergy treatments that we are familiar with from doctors usually involve what's called immunotherapy. So those are allergy shots. And so those are injections that you have to go get once a week or once every 2 weeks, and you usually have to do those injections for many, many, many years. And sometimes they work and sometimes they don't. NAET's very different because it's non-invasive. It uses 5,000-year-old sciences like homeopathy and kinesiology and chiropractic and acupuncture. So it's just a very old way to look at the body, to be able to move energy through the body to get the body to heal itself from within without being invasive. Well, certainly the most common ones are always egg, dairy, gluten, grains, and then the outdoor allergies, your pollen and your bee stings and grass and molds and trees. So the outdoor environmental allergens, the food allergens, and then I also treat a lot of chemical allergies too, where people are allergic to latex and things like that. Well, innate treatment starts out with the client. They lay on the table and we use their arm to muscle test, and I change out different homeopathic vials, different allergens, and determine what's the most allergic items in the basic 15, and then we start treating there. We create a treatment plan, and I have the client turn over, and then I do a chiropractic treatment down the spine, and then I do acupressure points. Well, we don't use the word cure because we're letting the body heal itself. In my practice, I've had about 95% elimination, which means they don't have to come back and be treated again. So it's very, very successful, and it should be for life. No, there's no side effects. Sometimes people can experience, as their body's releasing the allergy, they may experience some symptoms. It may be a headache or a stomach ache or a rash, but once that passes, there's really no side effects and no harmful effects from it. Yeah, the youngest child I've ever treated is 1 day old, and the oldest person I've ever treated was 98. My background is a nurse. I worked as a pediatric nurse at the hospital for a long time. I bought this holistic clinic that I own in 2003, and there was a naturopathic doctor that I hired at that time to come and work at the clinic, and he did NAET. So he kind of mentored me, and then when he moved back to California, I took over his practice. I was just so fascinated by the fact that people were leaving the clinic with their allergies gone, and they were able to resume a high quality of life without having to avoid foods.